On July 24th, celebrate a vibrant performance by the National Youth Orchestra of the United States of America. The ensemble is celebrating its 10th anniversary and is stopping in Jackson Hole as part of a tour of North America. Conducted by Sir Andrew Davis, this special event features a new work by Valerie Coleman, commissioned by Carnegie Hall, plus Berlioz's Symphonie Fantastique and Barber's Violin Concerto with Gil Shaham. For details and tickets, visit gtmf.org.